and I just like didn't get their information or anything like that, and they just passed me by so many times, man. My heart. So that's it. My bad. It got to me right there. Off rip, it just got to me. So Kane Brown was speaking to me right then and there, y'all. What's going on, everybody? This your boy Albert, man. We're about to get into some Kane Brown. This is What's Mine Is Yours, and shout out to Kiesha Moore. Hopefully that's how you pronounce your name. Looks like it's Kiesha. Let me know if I got it wrong. My bad if I did. But appreciate you for being in the comments and requesting this song. So let's get into it. Let's vibe out. Let's enjoy what Kane Brown has. Okay. Must be a love song. Would make sense.
Wasn't really looking when you caught my eyes. Just another town, just another night. Didn't say much, I was scared for my life. I didn't catch your number and didn't know your name. Tried to move on, couldn't help to think of you.
Yo, my bad for stopping it so early, but you know, I got to talk about it. I got to talk because this hit me hard real quick. This hit me hard because I can't tell you how many times there's people I wanted to talk to, or I was just too afraid, or, you know, people even I met somewhere, whether it be at a function of some sort, and we just had a good time and talked about things, and I just like didn't get their information or anything like that, and they just passed me by so many times, man. My heart. So that's it. My bad. It got to me right there. Off rip, it just got to me. So Kane Brown was speaking to me right then and there, y'all.
Remember and didn't know your name. Tried to move on, couldn't help to think of you. Now I knew that you'd change everything. What's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. Yeah, you saved me.
Okay, Kane. Yo, let me tell y'all something. So I'm not really that well versed on Kane Brown. I think the first Kane Brown song I heard was like with him, Ray Shrimmer, Post Malone. I even forgot the name of it, but it was kind of more of that like new age punk pop rap type country music. And then the second song I heard was Thank God, which was an amazing song. And again, shout out, because I believe that song was requested too, and I was a love, man, amazing song, you know. Thank God. Definitely a Kane Brown song that I enjoy, that's on my playlist now. And so far, man, this song sounds more so of that like real, I guess, organic country type sound. It's not like real poppy or anything like that. It seems like this is more of like what country music really is. So far I'm digging it. So far.
What's mine is yours. Now there's makeup on my counter, your shoes on my floor. Taking my side of the bed and more. But it's fine, I don't mind, cause you changed everything. What's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye.
Hold on, y'all. So what I'm seeing is this is a progression. This is a progression song. So in the beginning, the brother Kane just probably was at like a function or something. He's seen this lady and was like, yo, she looks cool, whatever, much like I talked about earlier. And then, you know, eventually got her number. You know, they kind of jumped to things a little bit early because they were already sleeping, you know, with the makeup on the counter and whatnot before they got married. But, you know, I ain't here to judge. You know, that's what sometimes people do that. You know, sometimes people do that. They did that, whatever. You know, it is what it is. But now we see that, you know, they go from the meeting to the, you know, dating, or you know, boyfriend girlfriend relationship. Now they're getting married. So far, Kane's just taking on us on a roller coaster. And if I'm not mistaken, when Kiesha was telling me about this song, she was basically saying that it was a song that he wrote to his wife. So you can definitely see how, you know, that basically real life story is playing out right here. And you know, shout out to the brother, man, putting his real life love out there. That's what's up. Making an amazing song so far. So far out of it. Death to us part. Take this path. What's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy, all my pain washed away in the blink of an eye. What's mine is yours. Every breath I take, every choice I make. It might sound crazy. So that was Kane Brown, What's Mine Is Yours. Again, shout out to Kiesha for requesting the song. That was definitely a dope song. Definitely. So far, you know, of the Kane Brown songs, which is three I've heard, two of them, amazing songs. The other one, yeah, not so much. But this song was definitely a dope song. Definitely can see it going on my playlist. Definitely probably will be on my playlist. So, again, appreciate you for commenting that down, Kiesha. And if you want to be like Kiesha, go ahead on and comment some more down there so I can get to them, so I can react to them, so that we can enjoy them together. You know, you put me on some new music. Why not? Why not? Especially if you watched up to this point. And also, if you watched up to this point, you might as well go ahead and like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. If not, that's cool, whatever, you know, but just come back. And if you find another one that you like, do it then. That's all right. Or I got some other stuff right here that you could probably like, or right here. I don't know which way it's going to be on the screen. But appreciate you guys watching up to this point. This has been your boy, Albert. Love y'all. Catch y'all next time.